Junction.
What's up, Tony? See, because funny story, I forgot the key roughly 18 hours away when I picked this up today, so I can't connect the big display.
What the hell are you doing, man?
Thank you.
that sucks. Dong booster.
Full thrust. Steel stream. Skill shot awarded. Values double. Mission qualified.
Oh. Tony, don't totally know yet. So, worked fine last night. Literally plugged it in, turned it on, and none of my, what are they called, the direct switches work, my coin door button.
Primary ignition.
So, we installed new batteries and stuff, and I can't
vent one.
Press
initiate
the coin door button at all.
C, sentry gun.
Can't put it in to free play. I can't credit it up with the coin slots. Looks beautiful. Had a really nice shop job, a D job done to it. But just power up. It's been a rough pinball day. And after the 19-hour drive, I took a nap a couple of weeks ago. I said I'd stream this tonight, which technically became the early morning, but I'm streaming now.
Shotgun.
left ramp, full spell drop, shooting the right ramp, spell shift, spell both, and you double your score for 4 seconds. So, definitely strongly advise doubling scores whenever possible in this game. Oh, Yancy, where's the tag team? Buy it. I just found I sold mine. It sucks. We are on ball three here.
M240 flamethrower.
And did you just heard I given a flamethrower? What I've come to realize is these weapons actually. Like,
extra ball is lit.
Yeah, the weapons allow you to use the launch button as some sort of a power-up. What that power-up was 2 extra xenomorphs, which is your bash toy at the back of the playfield. And that was enough for multiple to start. Some of the other words would be for increased bonus, double spring, add-a-ball, multi-ball.
Alright, gear up!
think when you beat a moon. Not sure if he goes automatically into the next one or not. That's gonna actually be Grand Champion. This was on location for the last 2 weeks. 29 million bonus, holy cow. I was on location in Missouri for the last 2 weeks at Metagames store where my friends operate. And I'm glad that was on the stream. Hey, another replay, alright. So the funny thing is that I finally get this game home, and it is not on free play, and I can't hook up the large LCD display, unfortunately. Let's do another one.
So if you figured out we're not home yet.
We can get through all aliens last game, so we'll try this one. Girlfriend's asleep in the other room, so I'm trying not to be too loud. Let's give it a shot here.
Ready to get it on.
Skill shot. Start mission at center airlock. Values doubled.
Stay in the core.
Switch to DCS ranging.
Sounds and music are all really good. I don't have it turned up very loud, and again, don't have the keys to open it right now to adjust anything, but hopefully you guys can get a good idea of how it looks and sounds.
Ripley, we have to talk.
Some of you may have figured out
alien on this one. number 7's actually worked for me. And drink.
Full thrust. Skill shot. Airlock initiates mission.
Shots you can hit from each flipper. There's quite a few, and you think they don't look like they're gonna work, and they do. It's really weird.
BP-70 handgun.
just in time.
Mission authorized.
Ready to get it on.